We as architects are consultants. We are not contractors. As architects, we are not allowed to construct. An architectural firm is not complete without a lot of people. There are a lot of agencies which are involved in architecture, which the architect is the head of that team. Structure design consultant has to give us all the detailing of the structure, like, you know, the beams, even the columns and the steel in the roofs. The electrical consultant has to give us not the location of the electrical points, but yes, what specification of wire, what specification of boxes we would be requiring. Plumbing consultant has to give us the sizes of the pipes, what pipes to be used for sewerage system, what pipes to be used for water supply, how much capacity of underground tank has to be provided, how much capacity of overhead tanks have to be provided, what flow it has to be, how the pressures have to be maintained in the pipe. All this stuff comes from the plumbing consultant. AC and the air cooling consultant gives us the optimum CFM and the tonnage for the air cooling as well as for the air conditioning. Landscaping consultant gives us what kind of trees, what kind of elements of landscaping which we have to provide, which is a specialized field in itself. Above all, there is an interior consultant also. There are certain agencies or bigger projects in which we require services of expert interior designers also.